seafaring civilization in possession of advanced technology that even included flying machines. However, Hopi legends state that this civilization became morally corrupt and was wiped out by a global flood as a result. Remarkably, this description shares many similarities with the account of the lost civilization of Atlantis, as retold by the famous Greek philosopher Plato. His account also states that Atlantis had degenerated and was destroyed by flood as a form of divine retribution, giving the date of its destruction as 9600 BC. Similar stories of a global deluge are attested in hundreds of legends around the world and may correspond to the sudden rise in sea levels around 9600 BC. Many state that only those who had a high enough spiritual level were forewarned and thus survived to later repopulate the following world. Ancient Greek poets also repeated legends of a series of world ages, which they had inherited from the Thracians. These were assigned to metals, starting with gold to indicate greater spiritual purity, descending to our current age of iron, which was predicted would experience times of great evil and suffering before being destroyed. The ancient legends of the Norse of Northern Europe also view human ages as cyclical and predict a coming catastrophe called Ragnarok, when humanity will perish by flood and flames, rectifying evil and making way for the start of a golden age when the gods, righteous rulers, and the knowledge of the runes will return to Earth. The histories preserved in the ancient Vedic and Hindu texts of India also describe cyclical ages of human civilization that span tens to hundreds of thousands of years.
It's close.
Throughout these ages, Earth is periodically cleansed of evil and is spiritually renewed. Not only are these ages cyclical, but within them they state there are periods of light, or greater spirituality, and of darkness, or greater degeneration. These periods of light and darkness are likened to the light and dark halves of the year, as the sun and earth cycle from autumn to spring equinox and back again. Ages of human life are said to begin in a golden age in which people and their rulers are virtuous and dedicated to the practice of the eternal religion and erect temples to it. In ancient Egypt, this golden age was called Zetepi, meaning when the gods manifested as humans at the first time. In one of their most ancient texts, it says that at this time, the first temple, the Temple of the Sun, was built in homage to the divine creative sun. Echoes of this golden age can be found across the world when the ancient religion of the sun was established and practiced throughout it. Hundreds, if not thousands,